Yeah.
Do you feel empty now?
Yeah.
Is your brain empty?
Yeah.
Now let's go. Man, I'm so empty right now. Like I got a colonic in my brain stream. Like I crap the crap out of my brain. Hit the outro music.
This has been another episode of Chakra Attack with Dr. Ray D'Angelo Harris.
Shit, ouch!
Put your hands to yourself.
Don't ever do me that way, woman.
Guys, we all know it's all about the teeth. And when your teeth gets low, it's over. You lose testosterone over time. By the time the average man hits 45, he's got about as much testosterone as a 13-year-old girl. And that's in fact proven by science. That spells trouble in the bedroom and the boardroom. Low T means decreased sex drive, increased depression, and manic worry about getting old. It means going out in public in sweatpants because you just don't care anymore.
You want to end up in the trunk of this thing?
It means having to wear glasses. Yes, these and many other problems are from low T. But worry no more.
Many of you are like right
with gel patches or injections. So it's time to get your tea the modern way in a sports drink laden with caffeine and sugar to power your workout or important meeting. Thanks to TCS Energy Pro. Yes, it has an acronym because it's a fully scientific product. So be prepared for scientific results that will literally blow you away. TCS Energy Pro, the scientific sports drink for men.
Self-entitled, self-aware.
Oh, no. Super miss me!
It's the Chatosphere with Michelle and Laszlo.
Hi, I'm Michelle Makes.
And I'm Laszlo.
And this is Chatosphere with Michelle and Laszlo.
I just waxed this puppy.
Me too.
So, anyway, on today's
did
show...
Did you lose a very big bet?
We've got some amazing...
Let's go!
...who is not accepting the reality of their contract.
Come on, Michelle, let me do the intro. Okay, I'm really good at it. I know how to monologue. Seriously, I talk to myself a lot. You know, sometimes I just stand in front of the mirror with no clothes on and say, you like this? You want some of this?
I know, I get it. You're an adult loser. You're pathetic. Every show you do this. No, I'm sorry. Liberals. We love each other, but we've got massive egos, so we can't quite get along.
My ego.
Great! Police!
Gee, we made it! Gotta go to work.
No work!
You can't be looking crazy! Uh-huh. Your trap will go for sir.
Work.
If you know how to play it!
Yeah.
I had to switch my hustle, three niggas snitching crazy! Only thing I know is get them packs in! Don't ever let a nigga think you need it! Fuck a friend, be about your business!
Let's go.
Ten-toed down and get it.
Count
up. And work.
Let's do these commercials, but stay with
ooh,
me.
Money.
Citizens reporting a 996 on
City
Avenue.
Okay, I guess I can buy a cheap lunch, I guess. Broke nigga.
Barefoot, and now toe shoes allow you to run barefoot with shoes on the
ground. These
are four toe, brightly colored feet, just like our ancestors that died in 2500 Ricketts. They're like wearing no shoes at all, as nature intended. Toe shoes, they're shoes for toes and twats.
Here on the West Coast, which we all know is the best coast in the
Atlantic.
Radio Monsanto.
Get my people out the chains.
Stop annoying me!
Time to man up. Up. Fuck you saying, bro? Cause I'm a black man in the phantom. Or is it cause my window in the car cost me a bell and I blow into me? You mad cause your daughter fuck with me on spring break? Well, shit.
And I also need to pay my hospital bill, so I'm sorry.
We are airborne and heading in.
why I'm a menace to society. This is precisely why I love this game. Just absolute fucking chaos. No mercy for anyone. When people survive, so anyone else want a rocket? You want a rocket? How about you guys? Do you want a rocket? Everyone gets a rocket. Ooh, headshot rocket. Bro, and I did it again. Someone's going to have to suffer for the rockets that I just released. Oh yeah, with the super jump, I can jump on a lot of shit. Have a little bit more fun. Now for a little exploding bullets.
Hold it right there.
I'm the weakling. Okay. Really? Is all of that necessary? This is my roof. I don't remember giving you permission to come here. I just want to be left alone, guys. Really nice guy once he gets
in the air. Dark 4 here, we're in the air and on our way.
Take them out. Ready? Die, asshole! Shoot the fuck!
Shouldn't you try to arrest me? And why don't the cops ever have money?
I need some cover! I'll keep this asshole busy for you!
Really? Seems like everyone's dead.
Just give up!
I need some serious backup!
I like you. I'm not the biggest gamer, but if you guys tell me a game you want me to stream, I'll do it. Okay, I did. Now what? Can't help you, man. Me a shithead. For future streams, I will be on camera. I was just messing around with Streamlabs today. I was like, I'll just go live. Mess around with it live. But next time, I will be on cam, I promise. I love this car, but the handling is shit.
Jesus!
No, Derek, I've never actually done that before, so yeah, I would be interested.
Need backup now.
I really play GTA 5 just so I can do shit like this. If I've had a long day, I just want to go on a massacre. But I really should do more. I know this game does so much more shit. I'm on PC, actually. Such language is not necessary, but if it makes you feel better before you perish, have at it. That was close. I'm actually quite intelligent. See this road's blocked? Come on. But yeah, Derek hit me up on Twitter. Because I'm not sure how much longer I'm going to be streaming right now. Because I just wanted to test this out. But yeah, hit me up on Twitter. And we can definitely play some GTA at some point in the near future. Thanks for stopping by the stream, by the way. Why would I give up when I have the high ground? Did you learn nothing from Anakin?
We need backup now!
I kill for a living!
So do I, buddy. The thing is, who's the better killer? I'm pretty sure it's me.
We're in for
behind.
Sam, is that you? If it is, what's good, bro? What time do you get off? Yeah, Rob, we're doing the podcast tonight. Bash will be working, but the rest of the crew should be there. Well, Sam, hopefully you can get done quickly, because you should get some rest before the show tonight, since you do have to run the stream and run the show. I don't believe in quit. Rob, by the way, thank you so much for always supporting all of us, man. Like, it really means a lot. Everyone in chat, I really appreciate you guys being here and always supporting all of our channels, so appreciate you guys. Did you really try to sneak up on me? Really? You tried sneaking up on me. This is a war zone, and you decided to bring your customer through here. You're an idiot. You deserve to die. Natural selection. See? That guy's smart. He turned. He didn't try to drive through an active war zone. I think I'm very much alive, actually. Yo, we really should link up. Like, I work from home, and then I'm always doing some kind of content after work, but we really should link up. Even if it's just for like a movie or some shit, like, we really should. Yeah, Steve, how was last night? What'd you do? Hopefully you had a lot of fun. Really? You brought your station wagon through a war zone. These are just terrible decisions, people. What am I gonna do if I do drop my weapon? Alright, I did. No more gun. I'm just gonna stab you guys now. Did you like that? Is that better? You're the one with the gun, don't run, bro. Oh! Oh, you dead. You get a grenade. You get a grenade. You get a grenade.
Officer down!
You get a grenade. You are lucky as shit, dude. Absolute carnage. Yeah, Steve, if I drank that much, I would still be asleep, bro. You never had me. You never had your life. Oh, this car was just sitting here for me. How convenient. Alright, well, that was fun. I will definitely be streaming again, maybe this weekend? Maybe Sunday afternoon, Sunday night, maybe?